Now, let us look at median for group data. The formula is what we have on the board, where L1 stands as the lower class boundary of the median class. Your N is the total frequency. Your C subscript F is the what? Cumulative frequency before the median. Cumulative frequency before the median class. Your F subscript M is the what? Frequency of the median class. Y C is your class size or your class width. We can also call it class strength.